All right, guys, I just want to go ahead and show you something that I do. I don't know if it'll help you out or not, but whenever I catch a fish, what I'll do is, after taking my actual picture, I'll actually throw my fish in the net and just slide it right up under my seat. That way, what I could do is I could check my actual pictures, make sure his face is butted up against the bump board, make sure his mouth is closed, and ensure that the picture is clear and the actual measurements are readable prior to submitting my picture and releasing the fish.